P2526 is a diagnostic trouble code for vacuum reservoir pressure sensor circuit range or performance issue. Under this circumstance, stop driving and repair your vehicle immediately. It means the PCM has detected a variation in the voltage coming from the vacuum reservoir pressure sensor circuit is outside the normal limits set by the vehicle manufacturer. If you want to fix car problems, check out the videos here. You're also welcome to leave comments below. Our mechanic professionals will answer them shortly. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching this video.